Hello, I'm coming to you from Mwanza in Tanzania, and you see the beautiful background here. It's actually Lake Victoria. I wish I could show you more of this beautiful country. And we have been here for our initiation trip for the Evangelism Bootcamp, and I'll tell you, this has been an adventure. We have been out in the streets almost every day preaching from gospel tracts. We have done many children's outreaches, and we have seen thousands and thousands coming to Jesus. So beautiful. We have really seen lives being changed, lives being transformed by Jesus. We have seen powerful miracles. The other day we got to pray for a woman who was blind on one eye, and we checked her eyesight before we prayed. We covered the eye that was still working, and we checked the eye that she said was blind, and she could actually not see anything. And after prayer she started to see light, and after a while she could even see us. So thank you, Jesus. It's so beautiful to see what God has done in people's lives here in Mwanza. And I tell you, this city has been changed by the glory of God. And to see all these beautiful children, I've just fallen in love with the children of Tanzania. They are so precious. They are so precious. And to see how they receive Jesus into their lives, into their hearts, how they get peace, they get hope for the future. Oh, it's so wonderful. And I just want to say thank you to all of you who supports me, who have stood together with me for this journey, who have helped me financially, and thank you for your prayers. You are so precious to me, and I could not do this without you. I could not do this without my partners, and we stand together. You are my family. We do this together. So I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. We have been so stretched, I'll tell you. Our bodies are really tired, but when you see lives being changed, it's really worth it, really worth it. So today is our last day here in Mwanza. We are flying back to Dar es Salaam tonight. And in a few days, we will go back to Orlando to have our graduation. So once again, I just want to say thank you for standing with me. And please keep us in your prayers. And God bless you. And God bless you. God will provide for you. God is on your side. Jesus loves you. And I just want to say that God has really transformed me through this boot camp. He has changed me. I can feel that I have more of a focus of what God wants me to do in my life. And that is really valuable. It's so precious to me. And I pray that God will do the same for you, that you will really find your calling, and that you will be bold and step out into what God has prepared for you. And remember to tell people about Jesus. This world needs Jesus. We cannot be quiet anymore, my friends. If you are a Christian, if you have Jesus in your heart, we need to share it. We need to pray for people. We need to pray together with people. We need to lead them to Jesus. That's what it's all about. So I just want to encourage you today to be brave, be bold. Don't be quiet about what Jesus means to you. Just share what he means to you. Just share with people what he has done in your life. And we will see this world will be transformed by the love of Jesus. I love you so much, guys, and I just pray that you will stay close to God and take care. I love you. Bye-bye.